Welcome back to my channel. So today's Vlogmas day 15, I believe. And if you guys are wondering what happened to yesterday's vlog, I'm really sorry. That is the second Vlogmas video I've had to delete. But this time, I had to delete it because there was just an inappropriate clip that it wasn't super bad. Like, I feel like I could have gotten away with it if I wanted to, but it had to do with my daughter and I didn't want that online. And so I had to make a decision as a mom to take it down. And it was just something that I had to do. And I think a lot of you guys will understand that because, you know, as a mom, I have to protect my kids. And so that is what I did. It wasn't that exciting of a video, to be honest. It was actually a pretty short vlog, but yeah, I just had to do what was best. So I apologize, but today we have a really fun video. You guys all asked to see what was in my mom's stocking or what I'm gonna put in my mom's stocking. And so I decided to go ahead and film this for you guys, even though I already wrapped some of the things. I'll just rewrap them because I think this video will be really fun for you guys to see. So this is all the stuff that I'm putting in my mom's stocking. We exchange stockings every year together and it's really fun. It's one of my favorite traditions. I'm excited to show you guys what I got. Hopefully all of this stuff fits in her stocking because I kind of got a lot of stuff, but we'll see. So the first thing that I got for her is this tea from World Market. This is raspberry Earl, Egyptian mint, ambrosia plum, and Italian chamomile. And I love this brand of tea. My cousin actually got me a stack similar to this. It was the same brand, but it was different teas. And I loved every single tea that I got in that stack. So hopefully these ones are just as good, but this is from World Market. And yeah, I think it's gonna be a fun little addition. So the next thing I got was this little brush cleaning mat. And this is kind of like the Sigma brush cleaning mats, stuff like that. I talked about this in my gift ideas video this year. If you guys haven't seen it, maybe I'll link it down below. But this is just like a brush cleaning little thing and you can actually pop it down so it's like a bowl and it has this texture here so she can wash out her brushes, like her makeup brushes. And this just makes life a lot easier. I think she'll really like this. She doesn't have anything like this yet, so I think that she'll really like this. I actually got this at Ross, so I thought that was pretty cool. So this is a little can of rosé wine. So it's just a little can of wine and I thought this was really cute. She can just put it in her fridge and when she wants a little bit of wine, she can just get out this can and pour it into like a wine glass or something. But I thought this was a really cool idea. Just a small little can of wine, like I'm into it. And because I get my kids pop in their stockings, I thought I could get my mom wine for her stocking. So the next thing I got for her were these Lindt by Lindor or whatever, Lindt Bears. And I actually didn't pick these out, Emery picked these out. These were all Emery. She saw these at World Market and she's like, Mom, get those for Grandma. So these are from Emery and they're going in her stocking as well. Next up is something that whenever my mom wears them, she can think of me because they definitely have a Kara vibe to them. But they are these really comfy, fuzzy cat socks. And I really want these socks because I think they're the cutest thing ever, but they're really thick and they're really like soft inside. And my mom loves like slipper socks. She wears them all the time. So I thought these would be really cute for her and they're just really warm. Like you can tell these are warm socks. So love these and I love the cats on them, so. Next up, I got her a rose lip mask. And these are those little like jelly masks that you put over your lips. I've actually never tried one before, but I thought this would be kind of fun if she wants to like moisturize her lips or something like that. And like I said, I've never tried one, so we'll see how these work for her. So the next thing I got is this Castel Bell scented hand cream, and this is in Lavender Fields, so it's just like a lavender scent. And lavender is one of my favorite scents, especially for like bedtime. It has such a relaxing, just like calm scent. And I think this is really gonna suit her. It's just like a hand cream. It's not like a full body cream, but I love the smell of this. It's just such a nice, calm smell. It smells so, so, so good. So she could put this in her purse or she could put this in her car or something like that. But yes, I also got that at World Market as well. So I also got her a bubble sheet mask. And like I said, she's not a huge mask person, but they're still fun to use occasionally. And this is exfoliate and cleanse. And it's just the kind, like the sheet masks you put over your face, but I think it's like bubble, like a bubble version. So the next thing I got was this ginger and rose water scented candle, and I also got this at World Market. This smells so good. Like, I love this scent so much. It smells, it's like perfect for like a bathroom or like spring, summertime. It's a good springtime candle. It has such a nice like rose smell to it, very florally, but like a good floral, not grandma floral, if you know what I mean. but this smells so good and I think the jar is really cute. Next, I got this little package of cranberry vanilla bath fizzers, and it's a really small little pack, so I think the bath fizzers are probably pretty small, but they smell really good. Love the smell, and it's just this cute little, like, it looks like a little candy or something like that. Perfect for a stocking. I absolutely love this. And she likes to take baths, and so I think that these will be really good. I mean, who doesn't like bath fizzers? I love them. Okay, so the next thing I got her was her favorite candy ever, and I put this in her stocking last year, and this is a Payday, and she loves Paydays. So I got her this to put in her stocking as well. Can't exclude her favorite candy. So then I got her the Lancome eye makeup remover. This was actually sent to me in the mail by Lancome, and because I only use products that don't test on animals, I do not use Lancome. So my mom actually loves Lancome and she loves this eye makeup remover, so I thought I would give her this because it's her favorite eye makeup remover. So I thought this would be a really nice little addition since I know she likes it. And then I also got her the H2O Beauty Oasis Hydrating Treatment, and I've actually used this in the past. It is just like a nighttime hydrating treatment. It's just kind of like a hydrating lotion type of thing, and it comes in this little white bottle, and it's this really pretty blue color. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I actually really like this. I have used this in the past and it worked really, really well for me. But it's really, really good for hydration, so I think that she will like this. And then last but not least, I decided to give her the Urban Decay Troublemaker Mascara. And my mom loves mascara. My mom wears makeup on a regular basis, so I thought this would be really fun for her to try out, see if she likes it. It's always kind of fun to try out new mascaras, but sometimes it's scary to try new high-end mascaras because high-end products are always, you know, more expensive. And so you never know if you're gonna like something fully. So she can try this out and see if she likes it. And yeah, so I thought that would be kind of a fun addition as well. Everyone loves mascara, so perfect, perfect gift for a stocking. So that is everything that I'm putting in my mom's stocking. I think it's gonna be a really, really fun one for her. I think she's gonna like everything in it. So let me know in the comments below what you would be the most excited to get out of this stocking, what you think that she'll like the most. And yeah, that is it, you guys. So I hope you liked this Vlogmas video. Again, I'm sorry about yesterday's video, but I hope you guys understand, and I will talk to you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 16. Bye.